I said in 2004, I sat in the interrogation room. They telling me 10, thought I was facing one. They asking, do family matter? I'm looking at the wall though, playing dumb. Nigga, I ended up getting 3 years for that shit. Went from Rikers Island to the penitentiary without a stain on my jacket. And now I got paperless accusations from a late bloomer. I'm up here trying to get y'all room shakers, but yet I gotta shake rumors.